Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, and here we are going to see how to find the cube of 2 and 3 digit numbers in seconds. So before finding the cube of 2 and 3 digit number, first we should know the cube values of single digit number. So these are all the cube values of single digit number, so we should keep that in mind for finding the cube of 2 and 3 digit numbers. And so let us take one example and we'll try to solve that. So first we'll take the value 15 cube. Okay, we'll try to find the cube of value 15, which is a two digit number here. And in the previous video we discussed about square of two and three digit numbers, right? And for that we have used a formula. Here also we are going to use the same formula. And what is the formula that we are going to apply here is, we have to find a cube, then we have to find b cube, again we are going to find 3ab. Okay, so with that 3ab, which is taken as the common multiplication term here, and with this term we gonna multiply a and then we gonna multiply b. So after finding all these values, again we need to sum all these values. Okay, so as like we have done in this square, finding the square of 2 and 3 digit number. So let us solve this problem, and so that we'll come to know how to find the cube. So first let us take this value 1 as a and value 5 as b. Okay, first we need to find cube of 1. So here the cube of 1 is 1, and then we are going to find cube of 5. Okay, so the cube of 5 is 125, so which is the last value. And now in between we have to find 3ab. Okay, the common term 3ab. So after finding this 3ab, we can multiply that with a and b. Okay, so here 3 into what is a? A is 1 and b is 5. So after multiplying this, we'll get 15. Now we have to find 3ab into a. So 15 into a, that is 1. Again, it gives us 15. Now again 3ab into b, so which is 5. So 15 into 5. So which will give us the value 75. Right? Now we found a cube, b cube, 3ab into a and 3ab into b. After finding these values, now we need to add all these values. Okay, and while adding these values, okay, let us go from this right hand side. Okay, we'll move from right to left. While adding these values, first we need to take the digit that is present in the ones position. Okay, so we have to take only the value present at the ones position, and after taking this value, the remaining values will be considered as a carry for the next value. Okay, so for example, in this 125, we need to take only the value 5, which is at the ones place, and these values, that is 12, should be carried here. Okay, with this value, it should be taken as a carry to this value. So when you are taking this as a carry with this value, so here we need to add 75 with 12, so which gives us the result 87. Right, now in this 87, again we have to consider only this value 7, then 8 should be taken as a carry over here. So now we need to add 8 with this 15. So when you add 8 with this 15, we'll get 23. So in this 23, we have to take only 3, then we should take this 2 as carry here. So we need to add up 2 with 1, so which gives us result 3. So now we got the cube of 15 is 3375. Right, so in the same way we'll take one more example, that is 63 cube. Okay, in the 63 cube, first we need to find the cube of 6. So here the cube of 6 is 216, and cube of 3 is again 27. Now we have to find 3 into 6 into 3, right? So which is 3 3s are 9, 9 6 are 54. So we have found this common term 3ab. So after finding this common term 3ab, now we need to multiply this with a and then with b. So here we need to find 54 into 6. So when you multiply 54 by 6, we will get 324 as a result. Again, multiplying 54 with 3, we will get 162. Now in the same way, we have to take from right side to left side. So taking this 7, now 2 will be taken as carry here, and that should be added with this value. so which gives us 164. Now we have to take only 4, and then this 16 should be carried here. So now we'll get 340. So in this we have to take only 0. This 34 should be carried here. So just 34. Here we'll get 250. So where we can take all these value 250. Now the cube of 63 is 2,50,044. Right? Now we'll see how to find cube of 3-digit number. So this is also in the same way. So here what we have to do is we have to split this value by A and B. Okay, so here I'm considering this 25 as A and this 3 as B, right? Now I need to find cube of this 25, that is A. So cube of 25 is, so cube of 25 can be found by the same previous way, that is we can find like this. We can take this 25, okay, then we'll find cube of 2, then cube of 5, and then after finding that we have to find 2 into 5 into 3. Then after finding the common term, we can multiply this with 2 and we can multiply this with 5. So after finding, we'll get the result, that is 15,625. Okay, so now the cube of 25 is 15,625. Then we need to find cube of 3, so which is 27. After finding the cube value, now we have to find 3 into 25 into 3. Okay, so this is the common term. After finding the value of this term, so we will get 9 into 25. So here after multiplying this 9 into 25, we will get 225. Right? Now after finding this 225, that is a common term, we have to multiply this 225 with 25 and 225 with 3. So when multiplying this 225 with 25, we'll get the term 5,625. Then multiplying this 225 with 3, we'll get 675. Okay. So after finding all these terms, now we need to add all this, right? So starting from 7. So here we'll get 7. Then this 2 should be taken as the carry. So this gives us the result 677. In this we need to take 7, again have to take 67 as a carry. So here we'll get 6789, so that is 5692. So in this we are taking only the value 2, and this 569 should be taken as a carry here. So here this will get 569. So after adding this we'll get 9, and here it is 1, and here it is 6. So now we have to take all these values, that is 16194. Right? So now we found the cube of 253. This is the result for cube of 253. So you can do this fast when you are getting to practice. Okay, you need to practice well for doing this in seconds.